All right, yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Suspense Junior. Okay. All right, and I'm live streaming on the MacBook Pro. Okay. Yeah, guys, I think the screen is perfect for you. I think it's perfect. Don't be too picky, you retards. Because it's actually hard for me to see. Because of what I'm doing. Hold up. I got Trollin with me. Trollin, say what's up.
Hi.
Hold up. I'm trying to make it so I can see the screen better. Golly, I cannot see nothing. Blocking up the screen, guys. Big fat faces in the string. Wanted to see. Oh, no. Because you can see it. Yeah, that's good. Okay. I had it set up better before. I don't know what happened. Let's move it closer. Yeah. All right. Yeah. What's up, guys? It's your boy Suspense Junior. I'm playing with Trollin, boy. Trollin spammer. And
My bad.
Wait, you're not gonna do the BMX test no more?
Huh? What? I don't know. It doesn't matter.
I was gonna do it with you, but you stopped. How much money you got?
I don't know, $14.
For real?
Yeah, I'm serious. You thought I was kidding?
Well, you said you broke. I didn't know you was that broke. Yeah.
I'm gonna sell my Karuma once I have enough money to get it.
Your regular one or your armor?
Can you put a, 7,000 dollar bounty in me and kill me so I get the money so I can.
Yeah, hold up. You still want to go to the like skate park or whatever?
Yeah.
All right. Let me see if I can find it. I think I know where it is. The one that I want to go to at least. If we can't find it, then later we'll just go and I'll log on my other profile where I got it at. Yeah, guys, I just got gold up from like. I'm gonna have it till like, you know, after Christmas and New Year's and stuff. I'm gonna have it for a while, so. Expect some streams. Yo, why you just zone past me, bro? How do you know where we going?
Oh, I've been to the skate park. I've been to all the skate parks.
Do you know which one I'm talking about, though?
Is it the one like next to these garages or something?
Nope!
Are you sure?
That's not the one I'm going to. Come back this way.
Of course. Of course you have to be the guy that turned.
No.
Oh my
God. No, I was going to a certain one, but I messed up. I made the wrong turn, so I had to turn around.
Oh, then you're going to the other one.
Yeah.
Where are we?
I was already over here, though. This is the one I was going to at first. Bro, where the freak is it? I'm on the block. Do I need to drive up a little bit?
There's
a skate park here. Where I'm at. I live next to the skate park on my other. Look, I'm gonna find it. I know how to find it. Yo, I'll tell you when I'm there. You could go wherever you was going. Just meet me there, alright?
Alright, I'm gonna go to the skate park that I think you're talking about, but probably not.
I know how to get it. I just gotta waypoint the one of the apartments. The one that I'm talking about. Thank you. Alright. I'll waypoint it where it's near. Hold up. Yeah. Alright, Trollman, come on now. Because I know where it is.
Oh, I thought it was the one that I was at. Over here.
Nope. Yep, I'm here. Wait. Yo, where the freak is it? It's near where I am, though. I'm positive.
I don't know, because right now I'm at a BMX park. Right now, where I am, my location.
I don't want to die! Bruh, I know where it is. I'm not crazy, bruh. It's definitely a BMX park where I am. Because I bought the apartment on my other profile. I just don't remember which one it was.
I'm going to come to you and help you look.
You want me to just drive your bike and you get on the back?
It doesn't matter.
Or get my car, one another. We should probably take the bike though, since. Yeah, let me drive it.
What do you mean, bro?
Then why'd you say it doesn't matter?
Three stacks homicide.
I'll put the bounty on you when we get there. Here, get on. Yay! This was gonna be like a stunning waiting on the road to Christmas live stream. Stunting on the road to Christmas. But if we can't find a skate park or anything, we're not gonna be stunting. Oh, sorry. I wasn't paying attention. Okay, get back on real quick. We almost there, trust me, it's nearby. Bro, this is irritating. Oh, I think it's right here.
Where is it? There a helicopter right there?
Yeah, it's right here. No, it's not.
Well, we have cops enough.
Cause you're shooting an awful lot. Turn off the headlights. I lost them. Did you lose them too?
Yeah.
Alright, don't be shooting. Chill out for a little bit. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go on my iPad. Wait, never mind. I don't feel like doing that. I'm gonna just keep looking. We're close. I think it may be here, actually. I probably keep saying that, keep saying it, but honestly, I will lose hope if it's not here. It's here! What'd I tell you?
Oh, this one.
Yeah.
I forgot about this one.
Yo.
Oh, I really forgot about this one. I was here yesterday.
Yo, get on real quick. I want to show you one thing real quick.
Okay. Oh, you went up as soon as I went down.
Oh, hold on. I'll come down and get you then. Unless you want your bike back, I'll call my bike.
Yeah.
Okay. I have no idea how you want to get our BMXs or?
I have my motorcycles.
Huh?
I have my motorcycles.
Motorcycles?
Ah.
Alright, let me get my jaw. Now we gotta have fun. The stream was probably so boring right there.
You're through to your garage.
Oh, I'm gonna kill this target. No, matter of fact, you can kill the target since you need money. I'll let you kill it.
I swear to God, I'm probably just gonna let this target slip through. I'm not going all the way up there. I'm not going all the way up there. Called the wrong person to do that.
You're not going over there to kill the target?
Oh, landed on the roof.
You not gonna go kill the target?
No, I'm not going all the way over there.
I can't see how far it is because I'm trying to look for what bike I need.
It's coming at you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
What? Why is that my reaction? Air thrust is cool. I've been doing this in real life, bruh.
What's up, Rackety?
Who joined the party?
Oh no, look where I got myself stuck. Okay. What is
this? Who joined my party?
Yeah?
Hold up. Put this up here so my computer don't. My computer fall won't kill us.
I gotta repair my motorcycle. My house.
Bro, you know the house jump over here?
Yeah.
The building jump?
I'm gonna go fix my motorcycle real quick.
This skate park is sick. I'm gonna go with you. Where you at?
Go to my apartment real quick.
Come with. Yo! I'll land up there! Ah. Do the building jump real quick. Wait for me. I'm just gonna do this real quick. Oh! Just trying to go on all the solar things. Alright, where you at? I'm coming. We should go on an open session though. Private sessions are so boring, bruh. Be no point in the stream in a private session. I should have started the stream after we got to the place.
Exactly. Not destroying that target,
Still. You joined the what? Not destroying that target.
Still on my screen still.
Alright,
we can go back to the skate park now.
I just messed up my bike a little. You remember where it was, right?
Yeah, I've been there before.
You just forgot which one it was.
Nope.
How far is the target?
Very
far. Oh, it's coming towards us. You want to get it when it comes in the city? You want to kill it, right? Or you don't care?
I'm probably going to go get it after all.
Yeah, because you only got $14. I hope you get it, though. I could drive and you can shoot. You want to do that or not? It's coming towards us. You better go for it before it turns. We should be like Bike Brothers or something in the stream. Bike Brothers. Or Scooter Brothers. You know that, Joe? Scooter Brothers. You know that's based off a real online video, though? That's how they made it. Like, it's a reference to a huge GTA fan. Let's go. Escort.
road chips. Man, I'm using my mini map. I'm not using. It's hard to use a mini map sometimes.
We probably should have waited until it got in the city. Cause now it's going like to the city but turning. Bruh says this isn't like robbing a store. If I kill it, will it let me give you some of the money? Or no?
I don't know. But I'm basically behind it, so.
But I was gonna try to go the other way. If you behind it, then it's good. I'll set the bounty on you now.
It's always a cavalade. It's always a cavalade.
Always a what?
It's always a cavalade. I did not mean to blow that up. I'm serious. I did not mean to blow it up, but...
What service are you looking for?
That's always good.
How much are we talking about?
You said a $7,000 bounty?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right. Oh, God. I committed suicide. Never mind. It's all good.
And then I could take it. And then you're gonna pick up like whatever money.
Oh, my bike is not in. My bike is on a roof, so yeah, that's gone forever.
Yeah, I'll pick you up. Wait. If I take your bounty though, I can't just give you the money?
You can.
I can or I can't?
You can.
Besides you just killing me. Like I can legit give you the money.
Yeah.
Alright. Cause some stuff you can't do it with. Like, I know you can do it with robbing a store. Alright, I'm gonna take it. Alright. Ooh, money, money, money. Alright, don't kill me. Let me give the money to you. Oh, wait. Yeah, don't put it in your bank account then. Huh? What'd you say?
No, nothing. 85%.
Alright, did you get money?
Thank you very much.
I only got to keep $3,000.
That's fine, okay.
But now you got some money to do some jobs, you know what I mean? Do you have an insurgent?
Nope.
Do you have any... What vehicles do you have? Do you have a Hydra?
No, I don't have all this stuff. I don't really care. I'm not one of those guys.
The only thing I have that's crazy like that is a Savage. I hate blowing all my money in this game. You know how to do an Infinity Willys?
Alright, I need you to bring me to my garage so I can sell my Karuma.
You know how to do Infinity Willys?
What is that again?
You know what a Willy is, right?
Yeah.
You know how to do Infinity?
I don't know, just hold the analog stick back forever?
No, because you know that's hard. Want to see what check it?
Not.
Wait. Wait, hold up. I need a straight. Where point in your apartment? Like, where you wanna go? To the Karuma. Alright, ready?
I'll tell you where, yeah.
Just waypoint it. Cause you see that?
Yeah.
Honda Infinity Willys? Huh?
You're holding the brakes too.
No, I'm not holding the brakes. It's complicated in that. You gotta tap A while you hold down the gas and tap A like really fast. Cause that's how I looked up how to get like, you know, we gotta do the Willy thing. Like, how you gotta willing for 10 seconds? Like, a super easy way to do it. So, whenever you get those daily objectives to do... Oh, what's my daily objectives? Let me see. Let me draw. Oh, bro, I'm gonna call a mugger on you.
What? Why?
Because one of my daily objectives.
Okay. Let him mug me.
What's going on? Look at you, old Melissa.
Alright, call him.
Huh? So who we gonna rob? Oh, cool. We gonna have
I can kill him for you.
No, don't do it.
We should just light him up. We should stand up here and light him up.
No, I'm gonna do it. Oh, that's the mugger right there.
That shit you wanted done has been...
Don't shoot him.
What happened to him?
Oh, Jesus!
Okay, good. I just wanted to achieve it.
Holy shit!
Yeah, you got mugged, noob! Pop, 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 pop!
I like how he mugs me and then he just instantly gets mugged back.
Wasn't that a female?
Wait. This person right here?
The one that mugged you. The one on the ground is dead.
Guy.
Huh?
Called a guy a female.
People have thought I was a girl just because of my hair. You're really stupid though. Because millions of guys have this hair. You look cool with the Uzi out. I ain't even gonna lie.
You could just drove into that alleyway right there, but it's all good.
All them infinity willies on a new. Check this. Oh, I grinded it a little bit. Oh, dumb security auto was ruining everything. Well, I will pistol whip it. Damn, boy. Out the security.
I lost the cop.
I'm about to get my Washington. Now I gotta lose the cops. What did you say you wanted to do? You want to do a mission or something?
Yeah.
A mission? But what? You want to do a certain type of thing? Like, you want to do an adversary mode, or you want to do a mission, or?
I don't know. I don't care. It's okay. Good.
I'm guessing Rockstar didn't give us anything new.
Of course they didn't.
Actually, is there anything where, like, we could get, like, double RP for a certain mission?
I think there's still double money in RP for the adversary.
For adversary?
Yeah, adversary.
Oh, you want to do that? Or no?
Maybe.
No. Okay. I know the perfect one to do. We should do a one-on-one.
Don't do it yet. Just put my car first.
Okay.
Rate my car.
Huh?
Is it good?
Ew, the wheels suck. The rims look... the rims are alright. Hold on, let me see. Gold really don't fit this car. You need a medicine. You need a, like, a matte white or, like, black or red or... I don't know. It looked nice, but the gold, like, the front... I don't know. It's alright.
Out of all the places, you choose the back seat.
Bruh, if you ride in the back seat, you a boss.
No shame.
That mean you my chauffeur. For real.
I can get free wheels all the way to muscle car. Wheels, I can get free.
Yeah, I get free wheels too if I'm chrome on chrome wheels.
I don't know how it lets me get free chrome wheels.
I get free chrome wheels too. Only for certain vehicles though. Classes. Like, not vehicle classes, like, I can only get it on muscle wheels or, like, sports and stuff.
Muscle.
I can't get it on high end.
Muscle and SUV and tuner. Because I would not be able to buy all of these rims.
You got great taste.
Wait, go back!
What?
Go back. Go get those.
This?
No. Go. That. Matter of fact, go back.
Wow.
forward. No, go forward. Go forward. Go forward. Go forward. Go forward. No, go back. Go back. The ones that you had, like, after you had the ones that I said you should get. No, keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Those are nice. Keep going. Maybe those. Maybe those, but the... Oh, those are kind of fresh!
Dubbed.
You like those?
Yeah.
Yeah, get those.
The wheels.
Yeah, get those. Yeah.
Go for it. He sold this car for $383,000. Should I sell it?
Do you want to keep it or no?
No, I already sold it.
You want to go on my garages and tell me what I should sell, and then after that we can do something? Huh?
Yeah.
All right. You about to call one of your cars, or I should call one of mine's in?
Let's call one of your cars since you're going to your garage.
Name a random car.
I don't know, any car? The Zentorno.
A Zentorno.
I'm on the clock.
Which garage should we go into? The one that's...
I'll bring it back.
I don't know any.
Why you shooting me? Right when I run to the other side, it spawns on this side. Oh! I should have called him a Washington. Since those keep spawning. I changed the rims on this too. Most of my cars have these rims. The rims I got on now. These are like my favorite rims.
Oh, in real life, people think this is based off of the Lamborghini Veneno, but it's actually based off the Lamborghini this
stuff. It's interesting, I guess. We could go to this garage since it's my nearest.
The Lacesta looks exactly like this car. If you search it up, I swear.
The what looks exactly like this car?
The Lamborghini Lacesta is based off of this car. Like, you can go search it right now, see how it looks so similar to this car.
Lacesta?
Yeah, Lacesta, something like that. And it has the exact same, some, like, little holes on the back.
You know the back of this car is armored in the game? Like, it's like the... You don't really need the Karuma. The only thing is this one blows up because it's not meant to be armored, but the back's armored. They can't shoot you if you drive backwards. Yeah. Do you think I should sell any car in here? I should keep everything in here. I need this for sure for off-roading. This bike, but it would be nice to keep that one.
You could probably sell this because you have,
Huh?
I like this color.
Oh, that car is rare. Nobody has this car. You could buy it, but nobody has it.
Oh, I had it before. Hey,
but you never see anybody else with it, bruh. I should keep the Intruder. Everybody's like, whoa, you have the Intruder? This car you can't even buy, so I'm keeping this.
Call of Duty Black Ops 3?
No.
Yo, Trollman, you got Black Ops 1?
They should get it as one.
Trollman, you got Black Ops 1?
No, I don't know. Maybe.
I thought you did because my cousins gave it to me, so I have it now. Which one do you think I should sell? Or no, I shouldn't sell anything in this garage. Move on to the next one. This truck only sells for like $2,000, so it's pointless.
It's pointless. It has that. Is that thing from Grand Theft Auto Chinatown?
What thing?
This car is from Grand Theft Auto Chinatown.
The Intruder?
Yeah, it's like that little thing right there in it. That.
What is that? Thing inside of it?
Yeah, it's from Grand Theft Auto Chinatown.
I don't know. I got that game on my DS. I used to play it, but I don't play anymore. You like my Washington? This is my newest car.
Can't sell an LG. I wonder how much an LG would sell for if you can sell it.
Oh, you can't sell it. Because it's modified. This thing is upgraded to the max. Bulletproof tires, engine upgrades. This vehicle you can't even buy. So I'm not selling that. I shouldn't sell anything in here, right?
Actually, you could buy this. Yeah, you could buy this.
You could? On what website?
Let me see.
No, you can't. You can't buy it. Don't look.
No, you can. Southern San Andreas Super, or, I don't know, Super Auto, something like that. And if you just go down, so you find it.
No, bro, you can't buy it. This
right there. It costs $21,000.
I'm gonna check it out. Oh, you can! Dang! Should I keep it though?
Yeah, you keep it. You'll probably sell this.
Oh, shit! This is like the Aston Martin Maserati though.
Well, I like it, but like, change the rims though, not to make purple.
No, bro, I love purple and red together. People say it don't match, but to me, it's the like best color combination in the world. That's just me, though. You want to just, like, see my other garages, and then?
But really, sell this, because you have a fat waste after your butt in this.
Alright. But I don't want to waste my time and sell that now, because you know you got to wait after you sell one vehicle. So should I sell this now, or you want to go to my next garage? Or should I sell this now, then we wait 24 hours and again play some missions, and then we go to my next garage?
No, don't sell it now. You make it seem like I'm accusing you of something. You say, like, wait 24 minutes.
Yeah, but you know what I mean, right? Because you got to wait 24 minutes in real life to, like, sell the next vehicle in the game. Or, like, 42 minutes or whatever. I don't know. It's weird.
What about the Sterling GT again?
Huh?
The car was lit when I had it. The Sterling GT.
Yeah. But you want, what do you want to do?
I don't know. Can I invite a friend, though?
The guy in the party?
No, Crafty.
Oh, is Crafty cool or no? I don't know.
Cool.
He be cool sometimes, then he be acting like a D-bag.
He starts acting like a D-bag when people start acting like a D-bag to him. I know it's weird. I need batteries. Are these new batteries? Let me see.
Yeah. As long as he cool.
Are these new batteries?
No cursing in my stream, though. Tell him.
Are not new batteries. You
heard me, Troma?
What?
Is that Crafty in the party?
I don't know. Did he join?
Oh, that's Troma talking?
Yeah.
I said, tell Crafty no cursing in my stream. Bro, why is your name... I get it now. That's actually hard. I was going to ask him, why is his name Raper, but... It makes sense now, like, you'd be raping, like, the hell out of people, because...
No, he meant to spell it gaming rapper.
This dude rap, bruh! Nah, bruh, you rap, like, I need to hear something, because I rap, like, for real, like, that's my, like, career, like, get money from it, and got my own studio and stuff. You rap, I gotta know. I ain't coming at you or nothing. I ain't saying I want to battle. I just gotta know. Somebody in my party rap, like, I need to know the info, now I'm talking about. And I'm a YouTuber, like, this is what I do, so.
How much do you get paid?
Me?
Yeah, you.
I don't know. That, number one, that's none of your business, but I, like, get paid from selling my CDs.
How much you get paid?
Huh? I get paid from, like, selling my CDs and... And, like, I got paid for some gigs. Not enough to be rich. But it's adding up. I'm getting there.
I can press the
People checking me out, though. I'll tell you that for sure. Like, big people. Why is Game and Rapper not speaking?
You can't hear him.
Huh?
He's not talking at all. I don't know.
Is he like mad at us or? I ain't do nothing. I just asked him to do a really rap.
He's not mad. I don't know. I don't know.
Did you leave the game? No. So, bro, do I sell this bike or are we going on to my other garage?
We're going on to your other garage.
Alright, what car are we hopping in? My Zentorno, my Washington?
I don't know, I'll call a car if I can.
Matter of fact, no, I got you. I'm coming out with one of the rides.
Don't rap if you duck, man.
But game and rapper, he really rap, he good?
He doesn't rap.
That's just his name?
Yeah.
Then why the hell would you make your name Game and Rapper?
Don't ask me.
Does he like really like rap music? Then I'm gonna get him into my stuff. Shoot.
I used to have this car of freaking purple lowrider wheels.
That's it. You like mine though, or no?
Yeah. When I had this car, it was like purple wheels and like white.
You wanna go on a road trip all the way to like Toledo Bay?
Yeah, but let me get a car first if we're gonna go to a road trip.
Do you want to do that or no? It's up to you.
Yeah. Road trip.
Or we could fly there.
I'd rather drive there.
Alright.
Buy snacks along the way.
We should drive there in this car though or a different car?
I don't know. We can probably both take our own cars.
We should drive like some trucks or something. I'd rather you get in my car though. But if you want to drive then sure. If you want to drive your car then sure.
Well, I'm looking to see if I can buy a van. I don't know, something cheaper.
If you thought about buying that like really slow car with the luggage on it, be my guest, cause that would be perfect for a road trip.
Like a Panto?
Huh?
Like a Panto?
No, that Panto costs money. Bro, buy something super cheap, like. You want a car for a road trip that's super cheap? I'm about to look up stuff. I should park somewhere better before I get hit. Matter of fact, I'll just pull up in here. I got you. I know what I'm gonna look up something good for you for our road trip.
I could buy a lot of cars right now that I don't
want. How much money do you? Oh, you just sold the thing. I forgot.
Yeah, 386,000. What about the Kansas Kalahari?
The car I was talking about was the Dundurri Regina.
On what website?
Southern. It's $8,000. What car were you talking about?
The Kansas Kalahari.
How much is it?
$40,000. I'm probably gonna buy it though.
You like that car?
Yeah, I like it. I had it before, but.
Shoot, why not? You like it, shoot, why not?
I'm gonna get it in blue.
What should I drive there?
I don't know. Whoa. Hold up. Kill the ballers.
Hey, bro, we not in a green car, so can't get no another day to girlfriend.
Disrespect is real.
You gonna be online tomorrow?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot.
Wait,
I got a performance tomorrow or Sunday. I don't know. I asked my mom, but.
Maybe not, like, online, because I'll have to go visit a friend, so like.
You gonna be online this weekend though? Cause I really wanna get some another day in the girl footage.
Your bigger will spawn, your muscle car spawn. Right in front of us right now.
Where?
The car you just drove into.
Oh, yeah. The car that I got smashed. About to take the little detour real quick. We going to my other garage and I'm gonna show you all the whips there. I'm gonna go around so that waypoint can get away so I don't gotta look at the map.
I thought that Xbox notification was a thing telling me that my car arrived.
Hit that drift, boy! Oh, don't run into me. Oh, bro, you wanna finish the series of funding? I have like one more setup.
Can you pass me 2 batteries?
But you want to finish the series of funding with me? I got like 2 more setups.
Oh, you still on that?
Remember how I could never finish the trash truck? I finished all the heists, but you know when you go on one, you're stuck on it?
I remember the time that when we were almost done with it, we were in the last part and somebody left. Actually got you so tight.
Yo, I'm so mad. Oh, yeah, ring on the doorbell or whatever. I'll buzz you in.
My car came.
Come in the garage though. I'll buzz you in.
Look at that little happy face on my.
I gave my character like a little mustache too. Just to like add more to his face. Because I always hated his face.
If this was next gen, this would have been a low rider. That would have been a low rider.
Yeah, that sucks. That's why I bought him. I bought him at the same time as the low rider update.
Can't you put a speaker in the back of this car?
Yeah, I got the speakers back there. That's why I bought the car. I recently bought that.
This could be a road trip car.
Yeah. I don't feel like driving that though.
That was a road trip car.
Sure, I'll do it. Yeah, why not?
Yeah, why not?
Had a speaker. Oh, well, I can't get copyright. I don't want copyright strikes. I thought about selling this, but this is on a Ferrari and it's a drop top. I'd be wanting to have more drop tops and I get rid of them. I saved up for the furnace. I don't know if I want to sell it. Should I sell anything in here or no?
No.
Buccaneer cool. This cool. This cool. Badger cool. What is cool? I don't know. Anything
I
that you would.
Getting this car, not getting for a lowrider. Looks nice.
You think I should sell it or no? I should really keep that.
No, you should really keep that. It's probably when you get next, and you can probably sell all these cars to go
survive. And what about this?
Keep it.
So keep everything in here.
Really
all right.
Cool. Color
option is really cool. All right. Should I drive any one of the cars or I should drive the truck for the thing?
Drive the truck for the thing.
All right. You want it? Get in. Here.
All right. I'm
going to
call my car when we get outside.
All right. Did you get it in red so we could be matching?
Get in red.
I'm gonna go in this little like cut real quick. Just see what's cracking.
Only this was next gen, you could have popped the trunk.
Oh yeah, you see the speakers back there, right?
Yeah. Oh, my mechanic wants to be a stubborn little.
The only thing that sucks is so you can see the speakers, I don't got the windows tinted. And this thing will look way cooler with the windows tinted.
I like to see the speakers though.
Yeah. That's why I didn't tint the windows. And I should definitely keep this, right?
Yeah.
Where's your car at? Waypoint it.
I waypointed it to my house there.
Oh, you wanna go there first?
Yeah, go to my house because that's where it is my
right. Our road trip is gonna be to my house in Polito Bay. I'm probably gonna play some music on my iPad while we on the road there.
Oh, my mom gave me batteries, I had no idea.
Oh! How long will it take us to get there? Probably like 5 minutes in real life?
Yeah, probably. Yeah, probably 10:04 where I live.
10:04?
Yeah, 10:04.
Don't you 10:04?
10:04.
Yeah, the same place. Don't you live in New York?
Yeah.
Yeah, I live in Florida, same time zone. Cause I was just in Pennsylvania. in the same town.
We live where two YouTubers live.
Which ones?
Dashy Games lives somewhere.
Oh, Dashy! Yo, oh, he's funny, bruh. He's just cursing
that. And DK Films lives somewhere in Florida. And Wolfpack Films lives somewhere in Florida.
Don't Chris Move live in Florida?
I know.
You know who Chris Move is, though, right?
No.
You don't?
I heard him before.
Splash! Dang, I messed up. I used to do it just like him, too. Splash! No, I can't do it no more. God darn, boys, I'm growing up and
no,
stuff.
That poor fat guy.
Bruh.
Ran him over.
Yo, you know it'd be funny if we try to do the jumps in this truck, those big that the house jumps.
Get your car stuck in there for eternal life.
Yeah, that'd be kind of funny.
Junior in trolling spammer.
Hello, Cat.
Who is that?
Hold on.
Go to my garage.
Trolling. I got one question.
What are those? That's the only thing I ever think of when somebody says that.
No.
I know, that thing is stupid.
No.
It's old now.
In fact, Roland,
yeah.
Do you have Call of Duty Ghost?
Yeah.
Okay, Suspense, do you have Ghost?
No, but I have Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 2.
Well, Trolling, I need to talk to you. On Ghost.
What happened?
You'll see.
After, though, because I'm doing something. So.
Me and Trolling are doing a GTA live stream, like right now. So you're in the stream. Don't get mad at us, though. You joined the party, so. You didn't say anything stupid, though, so. Alright, you want me to set the waypoint to the thing and you gonna follow me?
I'm gonna go to, the customizers first.
Alright. We should wait until it's daytime.
This little car is quick.
Wanna wait until it's daytime to start the road trip? I'm gonna fix this up a little bit. You think I should change the color a little bit on the truck or no? Keep it like this.
I like it.
It's the crew red. That's why it's like.
Colors.
That's why it looks like neon and stuff.
I wonder if I'm the only boy that likes pink.
Should I put no? I love the color pink. I like purple better though. Should I put lime green like on the front of it? Or would it just mess it up?
Yeah, I'd probably mess it up. Don't.
I'm gonna see how it look though. I wanna change these wheels.
I can easily customize all of this. I'm not going to put a put turbo on it yet.
These look better though. I tinted the windows a tiny bit, but you can still see the speaker as well.
I can fully upgrade this truck right now.
What's the thing that I wanted to upgrade?
I like this car. You can easily upgrade it.
Oh, that takes away the speakers, nah.
I'm probably going to put both the tires on it, though.
I wanted to add the see how the lime green look. Yeah, we gotta do missions to the Lord after this. I don't know. It don't look that bad. You wanna see it with the lime green thing I'm talking about? Oh, that's $8,000. I don't wanna waste it.
This car is just missing turbo.
Know what I may do? I may make it white so the chrome will blend in better. Yeah, that's good. I like that. And it matches the piano keys. Yup. That's how I'm doing it. Hey! Hi-ya. All right, you ready?
Yeah. Oh, that's nice.
We should wait until it's daytime. Well, by the time we
like the white color.
You want to wait until it's daytime, or like just start going there, and then like it's gonna be daytime eventually.
That'd be daytime eventually.
You want to take the highway there, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I added the white so the crew I'm gonna blend in.
My car don't have turbo on it.
Huh?
Don't drive that fast. My car don't have turbo on it.
I don't think my car got turbo either. I just added the speakers, some rims, and the color, I think. I probably gave it a little engine upgrade though. But this joint don't got turbo. Yeah, let's try to drive on the right side of the road. Dang, look how bad I busted it in.
Bro, I know I am. Can we, like, stop at red lights and stuff?
No, that's lame.
Okay, good.
But don't, like, try to drive a little bit proper. But, like, don't stop at red lights.
I got it.
Shoot, people run red lights in real life, but people don't really drive on the wrong side of the road unless they're drunk or in a police chase. Basically, try not to do a bunch of stuff that's gonna mess up your car, but it's GTA, so you could drive pretty good, so, you know what I mean? Like, you could drive fast.
You
did you hit the jump?
Did not mess up my car is still fine, though.
Yeah, the chrome one looks like it stands out a little bit. That stands out, but, like, you can't tell that the white surroundings around it. That was kind of the problem. See how you took off on me? Saying your joint don't got turbo. Oh, we're going to stop at one of the convenience stores up here, right?
It's just fast.
Oh, we got to stop at one of the stores up here?
Traffic on these highways.
If we're stopping at one of the stores, go on to the one that got the, like, loop. The one that you gotta go down to. Don't go on the one that's right here. Like the one that you gotta drive down to. Like here. Here, go here.
Really, computer?
You said you gotta go to the store, right?
Yeah, I know that computer.
Yeah. Should have put a horn on us.
I don't really put horns on.
The only thing is when you beep the horn at other players, they'll just think that you're like pedestrian. Like a pedestrian is beeping on. I put the new rims on this. You like them, Jones?
Yeah, bro.
Park in the joint, bro. Park over here. Park over here. I'll park your car for you. I want to drive this around a little bit, too. Yeah, let me know when you want it back. Or you could drive my car there or something for a little bit. And then when you want your car back, you could pull over.
This guy said I cannot be in the shop, but...
You didn't get to buy anything?
Yeah, I did.
You want to drive my car for a little bit and I drive yours?
Yeah.
All right.
When we get like halfway, then we can switch.
Your car's pretty sick. All right. Yo, let's go. Oh, let me hold up. I'm going to pull him over again. Pull him over. I got to ask you another question. I asked you it earlier, but you never answered. When I waypoint stuff, it shows the waypoint, but why doesn't it show the line?
I actually have no idea. I can't answer that question because I personally myself do not use waypoints.
Oh, you don't use waypoints?
No.
All right.
I only use waypoints for my friend who doesn't know where to, like, where stuff are, and I'm in his car.
Let's go.
Honestly, I really can't answer that question. If I use waypoints, trust me.
Did you add anything to this, or you did add rims and change the color?
I added the color and an engine upgrade and rims.
All we really gotta do is go straight until we hit Palmito Bay. My house is in Palmito Bay. Wish you had next year so we could get those sick houses. They're not even all that decent. They all got the same material, but like the locations is better.
My favorite one is the red one and monochrome.
Bruh! Car stopped on the highway!
Oh my god.
Bro, what type of bullcrap is that? How do you stop in the middle of the highway?
Bro, these computers really hate us on the highway. That one spun me out.
You could go on a side thing if you want. Matter of fact, bro, don't even go this way. The highway sucks. You want to just take another route?
Alright, wait.
Or you want to keep taking the highway?
We could just keep on taking the highway.
Yeah, let's go. Turn around.
When we both get there, we can just repair our vehicles.
This is pretty sick. I may buy this.
That's a really good car.
The only thing is, I try to have, like, vehicles that rich people would have. I don't be, like, having them, like, regular stuff. Or, like, classics.
Any car. I don't care if it's poor or rich.
I like to try to be realistic in the game. I don't know.
Like, I never had any doubts about the Pantel. I just bought it.
Pantel seems pretty cool, though. Yeah, you took off on me, alright? Whoa. Why did I echo there?
I have no idea.
Hey. Well, we gotta switch once we get there because I can't repair your vehicle, so.
I don't know. I can't repair your vehicle either.
What is that? What the heck is that?
What?
The alarms.
What do you mean alarm?
You had on an alarm that was like,
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Bruh, no, that's not funny. For real, what happened? I'm about to kick you.
I'm serious, there's no alarm in my house.
There was no intruder alert alarm. Nobody broke into my house then, right? What was that? Who else is in the party?
I don't know other, I think.
Did you do that?
I live in an apartment building, first of all.
I live in an apartment, too.
So, like, I don't have, like, an alarm.
You can get alarms, though. We're gonna go repair the vehicles first, or we going to my house? Because you just passed my house.
I don't know. Repair vehicles.
You didn't just hear that alarm sound. Somebody made that.
Oh, I heard it again, but I don't
know. It must be somebody else in the party.
If it was coming from my house, I would have muted myself.
Alright, I'm coming with your whip. Coming around the block in the whip with trolling. Yeah, we strolling. Yeah, another day in the grove. Y'all stay at the cove. You cinnamon in the coves. Bang, 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 bang. Yo, who doing that, bruh? No, actually, we can use that. Like, when something crazy happens in the stream, I'll be like,
my game just updated. That's why I got offline.
Daddy, who's that talking? Alright, I'm about to untend the windows. Guys, yeah, bro, why does that alarm keep going off? Trauma, why does those alarms keep going off? That's Chris, who just yelled in the party. Were they saying stop? Yo, Chris, are you there?
Yeah.
Where do you want your new channel name to be? I'll change them later.
What do you think it should be?
What's your full name again?
Wait, what?
What was your full name again?
What do you mean my full name?
Like, your full name wasn't Chris, remember?
Oh, like my last name?
No, like your name is not Chris. It was like Christoph. Or, like, it was, I don't remember what it was.
You said Christoph?
Christoph. What's your full name again? It's Christoph?
Christos.
Christos?
No. Christos.
Chris.
Oh my God,
like T-O-S?
X-R-I-S-T-O-S.
Hey, Craig. A tree is stacked on top of a tree.
Okay, that's not very...
Wait, how do you spell your name? How do you spell your name, Chris?
X-R-I-S.
X-R-I-S. It starts with an X? Follow me.
Oh, this plan looks so sick. Hey, the killer.
What looks sick, Chong?
Hey guys,
what?
You ready to have a party?
Yo, I got like a, come over here, come over here. Keep driving.
I was in another party.
Park your car over here. You want to take a picture of our cars? All right, let's go into my apartment. Want me to invite you into my apartment or garage? I mean, my house or garage? Hey, yo, turn off that music! Turn off that music! Turn off that music! Turn it off! Turn it off! Because I don't want copyright. Dang, this won't be having nobody join my parties. Turn off the music.
There's no rabbit.
There
What's the name
rabbit.
Of the song?
Oh, the words in Slime Ball. I don't know.
Yeah, no music in the stream unless it's mine.
Found it.
Oh, God.
I'm going to go bounce and bounce on Slime Ball.
Wait, you have this house too? Whose alarm is that? You gotta turn it off, yo.
Boing.
I ain't trying to get sued from, like...
I will be back. I need to go tell my friend something.
Friend,
you can tell me. I don't have an alarm on.
I know it's not you, but...
car. Pink car right here. I like that. Oh wow.
Which car should I sell?
Actually, they all look pretty good.
Sasha, sell any of my vehicles I have.
They all look okay, I'm back. Come on, trampoline. Bang, 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 bang. Or surely I can just stay in the foot. Yeah. Put this out. Rabbit. Rabbit! Rabbit, say rip it.
I was gonna sell this biker bike. Should I sell this? The bike?
I only see the fighting bunny.
Troma, should I sell the biker bike or no?
Troll the bunny! Troll it!
Shh. Whoever's saying that, can you like. Calm down.
Troll the bunny!
Trolling, should I sell the bike or bike?
Roll the bike.
The Damien? You sure? Because if not, then I'll just sell that other bike.
Roll the bunny.
Bro, this dude need to chill. What is he on?
You need to chill. Bunny rabbits!
Bunny rabbits! Rabbits! Now you got me on this stuff. That's why I'm telling you to chill, bruh. Don't get me on the bunny rabbits, bruh. I'ma send them freaking carrots, bruh. Oh! Because I don't eat carrots! The bunnies cannot be trolled. They're freaking invincible. You don't understand that? Why are you saying control the bunnies? The bunnies are invincible. The bunny rabbits cannot be defeated by anything. The bagels are no match for the bunny rabbits. Half of the human race are bagels. More than half of the human race is bagels. That's why the aliens came in. That's why the aliens are coming in. They're coming to teach us a lesson. I already know all about the bunnies, bro. But do you know about the bunny rabbits?
This isn't an ocean, right?
You don't know about the bunny rabbits! They're coming for you. They're gonna eat out your brains. Ready stuff. Chola, who's are you in my house?
Yeah.
Can you get out of my house?
There's that water breather.
Bro, what are you talking about? Chola, can you get out of my house?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Should I really sell this bike door or no?
Yeah, you can easily get
it, not
gang attack.
Can't buy it though, right?
Don't boost.
I'ma just sell my roof in.
Mine.
And then we can play a mission or something. But do you like my house or no?
Yes, I got jump 2 blocks high.
But Trolla, you like my crib or no?
So awesome.
You do?
Dude, the game is halftime and someone was like floating in the air.
Oh, and by the way, whoever was yelling the bunnies in a live stream, I hope you know that I'm live streaming. So, just if you're embarrassed, like that's your fault. You join my party. Because I'm the leader of this party. So, that's your fault. If you're not embarrassed though, shoot, I went along with it, but then you started talking about something else. I was like, nah, bro, that's all I talk about, bro. Babies, bagels, and bunny rabbits. You want some other stuff, then, like, it's all good. Sorry, Trolla, you had to see the weird side of me. I had to go in on him, bro. Tell him about the bunny stories and stuff. Ooh, bro, he don't know about the Warriors, bro. They fought, bro, the Warriors. I just saw the mouse today. And bruh, Kermit the Frog, bruh. That dude, bruh. His son died, bruh. And then the slaves was writing stuff. And Kermit the Frog was like the lieutenant. Y'all know what I'm talking about, do you? You know what the Christmas Carol is?
Yeah.
You know the Kermit the Frog version, the Muppets version? Yeah, I had to watch that today in school and write a paper on it. Yeah. But boy, I like the Babies, Bagels, and Buddy Rats. That's a whole different story.
Whoa.
Yeah, it's deep, bro. Whoa, bro. Your homie got me onto that, though. I ain't kicking him out the party because I wasn't trying to be a D-bag. People used to threaten to, like, freaking, like, get me banned and stuff for that. One dude came on the joint and threatened to get my channel deleted. And he had more subs than me, so he was going to get everybody to report me. And the crybabies would do that just because they thought, I don't know, bro. I'm done. I was all nice about it, though, because I ain't want no beef.
Gen, all the cars that are going to be
over
added in next gen,
YouTube.
They have it on old gen. Like, right here in this mod shop right here, it shows the Tampa that's going to be added in next gen.
The thing was, though, like, if I was live streaming, I would have just, like, spoke up. But I had no proof. Like, if he would have got my channel banned, then I would have been screwed. Like, I couldn't go to the YouTube developers or whatever and be like, he threatened to report, like, get my channel deleted. Dude's cool, though. Like, he on my friend list and stuff. We cool, but, you know.
I know. I was there.
You were?
Yeah, that guy, and he said he had, like, a couple subscribers
for a little bit. Yeah, he said that he was like he was gonna report my channel. We cool now though. I mean, I don't talk to dude or nothing, but we on my friends list and like we won't be like beefing no more, trying to kill each other. But that was messed up because I didn't copy his video. Like I hate being threatened for something that I ain't do. Not threatened, but like told like you did this when I didn't do anything. I was just trying to have fun. I saw Straight Outta Compton. I was inspired by the song and I wanted to make a video. YouTube is so messed up, man. It's cool though. This is the past. I'm living in the future now. What was I was supposed to get my bike? I'm gonna call that joint. I'm gonna sell it and then we can do like missions or whatever. This stream is probably like really boring actually.
Hashtag boring stream in the chat.
Hashtag boring stream in the chat. Nobody's watching it right now, but I get like views when I post it on YouTube. On livestream.com, people used to be able to watch it. I'm new on YouTube. I have like 18 followers on livestream.com. I get like a new follower every stream.
Oh,
Little Killer Chris Game used to always watch. That was decent.
Endermite.
Yo, Chris.
No. Yeah.
Whatchamacallit? I don't know if we gotta do like a reunion live stream because I picked that on the live streams that I still posted after you wasn't talking to me, I was like, any live streams you see from Chris, with Chris Gaming in it are old because he's not messing with me no more. He wants nothing to do with me. I put that in the comments to like three streams. Because they were really good. I wasn't just going to not use them because we wasn't cool no more. Bro, this joint only sell for 10,625. It's something though. That bike was good though, bro. I like the roofing a lot. Even though the baddie and stuff is faster, the roofing is like, it's like better. Like the way it's smoother. It does wheels good. I like how it moves and stuff.
I've had the roofing.
All right, you want to do some missions or something now, or you just want to?
Oh, yeah.
So, Chris could join if we do, like...
Do something real
hey,
Chris.
Chris. What do you gotta do?
Say
Jesus not
Scotty.
I don't know. Jesus Scotty, huh? Yo, Trollin, what do you gotta do?
I have to eat.
Oh, like in real life?
Yeah.
Oh, how long is that gonna take?
What is zero divided by zero?
But you can drive.
Okay. Wanna get in or no?
Wanna get in or what?
Yeah. Alright, AFK, gonna eat. I'm having fun with the new stuff.
There's no new stuff unless you're on next gen. Oh, you playing something else. Gonna drive around. What's my daily objectives again?
Wow.
Yo, Chris, did you just say canned poop? That thing landed on his things, like his movie. Very gentle. I'll be right back. I'm gonna play some music though.
They're hearing a vast loud.
Trolling, is that you?
Hello? Yeah. Face is scared.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, who said hey suspense?
Yo,
who joined the party, man? Too many people on the jump. Oh, skeletal strength. Hold up, yo, everybody, I'm live streaming right now, but I'll be right back. Hold up. Hope you send it to Jonah. Oh yeah, I'm live streaming right now. I'll be back. I may end this joint and just start up a new stream. Y'all may end it charging my laptop so that it'll be a new stream. See you guys later.